Yo, thanks a lot. This is fun. I was dreading this all day. I still get nervous if I'm allowed to be junior. So we got an LP coming out later this year. That first song's on it. The last song we're playing is on it too. This song that we're about to play is the first song on it. God, my head hurts. Yo, I just want to say, I love all of you. This is fucking awesome. Fucking rules. While I was watching Queensway, I needed to be on best behavior for a second because we had to play this set, and I almost cried watching all my friends mosh. It was very, very sweet. But yeah, because I care about you and I love you, I wrote this song about the world. It's called Epidemic. And all of us know somebody who is touched by the drug and opioid epidemic that this fucking country is still in, despite a pandemic. It's gotten worse. And it's never going to get any better as long as insurance is a thing. And as long as fucking people can pay politicians to not, you know, take care of us, we'll be left to try to take care of ourselves, whether it's self-medication or just taking drugs because life is fucking miserable. I had a moment recently when I was looking out my back door, getting ready to go to work, and I thought, damn, I'm gonna do this for 40 fucking years. I kind of understand the relief you might get when you die, that this is over, that all of the fucking pain, all the monotony, all the suffering is over. That sucks. I should look forward to every day. I should get to do what I want. My friends should get to do what they want. We should be able to take care of each other in this world. So yeah, sucks fucking ass. But it is what it is, and I love you, and I care about you. feel like shit. We don't hear Masha too much. Yeah. Shout out fucking Dream. This is the second time we've had a fall under the bus. It sucks.
Anybody else feel like shit today?